All right, we want to give Roger a chance to give the Oscar speech he wasn't able to deliver last night without interruption. So, the 2010 Academy Award for Best Documentary Short Subject goes to Music by Prudence and accepting the Oscar, director-producer Roger Ross Williams.
Oh my God! I can't believe I'm standing here. When I got on a plane 2 years ago and went to Zimbabwe, I never in my wildest dreams thought I would end up on the stage of the Kodak Theater. This is incredible. There's a lot of people I want to thank. I want to thank the Academy. I want to thank Sheila Nevins for giving a platform to short documentary films. I want to thank my supervising producer at HBO, Sarah Bernstein, my incredible crew, Derek Visahan, Patrick Wright, Gita Gambhir, my editor. I'd like to thank my advisors, Kim Snyder and Perry Moldovsky, Micah, and my partner, Casper. And I also would like to thank Leslie Goldwasser and Jonathan Putnick, who bought Prudence from Zimbabwe. Prudence is here tonight. Now, my mother is also here, and she got on a plane for the first time in her life to be here. Prudence, you were born in a country that despised the disabled. You had nothing, nothing but your spirit, your intelligence, and your talent. And with your band, Liana, you touched us all.
What? Oh, come on back. We only have 30. I'm going to cut you off. I wasn't cutting you off, Kanye. Get off the sit down. No, do you have anything left?
I was going to say that the name Liana means it's raining. And in Zimbabwe, rain is a gift from God. And Prudence, and we don't always recognize our gifts, but I'm so happy to be recognizing Prudence.
And we're happy to congratulate you, and you got a chance to give it.
Yeah.
Worldwide,
right
here.
Thank you so much for giving me the chance, Larry.